Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you the tutorial on how you can download your entire Facebook data or archive to your local hard drive. And please hit the like button and subscribe to this channel if you find this video useful. So without any further ado, let's get started.
To download the Facebook data, you first need to log into your Facebook account with a username and password. Once you are in, find this little down arrow icon to expand the available options. At the bottom, choose Settings. Now when you are on the General Account Settings page, find Download a Copy of your Facebook data text at the bottom of the page. Click on Download a Copy and you will be taken to the download page. Here, you can refer what kind of information you will get when you download Facebook data to the computer. Once you feel okay, click on Start My Archive to request the download. This will bring you a pop-up notification of the download request and again choose Start My Archive. You will then greeted with a message that we are gathering your information and will send an email to the account email address when it is ready for download. This will take about 20 to 30 minutes and after that you will get an email with the download address. Click on the link that Facebook sent to your email address to download the data to your local hard drive and click on Download Archive. You will be asked to enter the account password to authenticate the download process. Depending on the data you shared on the Facebook, the size of the file may differ. Like if you shared a lot of pictures and videos, your archive size may be around few gigs. Mine was around 800 MB and you need a RAR or zip extractor to unzip the file. Once you unzip the file, open the folder and find index.html. There you go. You can see our profile information, contacts, timeline, photos, etc. And here is the scary part. Facebook stored all my phone book contacts right from the day I created my profile. And the best part here is, you can retrieve any phone number of your old friends in case if you lost it. Also, if you are an Android user, you may find the call logs too. I'll show you how you can delete these phone contacts from the Facebook in my next video. So stay with us.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.